Collins and Harper Audio present Powerhouse. Protect your energy, optimize your health, and supercharge your performance. By Greg Wells. Read by Sean Patrick Hopkins. A note before we begin. Don't forget to download the accompanying enhancement PDF from your audiobook provider. It contains guidance, recipes, and challenges, and will be referred to throughout as the enhancement. For Judith, Ingrid, and Adam. Introduction. An upward spiral of wellness. We are not made up of successively enriched packets of our own parts. We are shared, rented, occupied. At the interior of our cells, driving them, providing the energy that sends us out for the improvement of each shining day, are the mitochondria. Dr. Lewis Thomas. Our health and well-being are 4 billion years in the making. Around 4 billion years ago, vents on the ocean floor pumped heated water out into the relatively cooler ocean. The temperature gradient from hot to cold led to the creation of chemical and electrical gradients as well. These differences in temperature, chemistry, and electrical charge were the foundation for the development of membranes that exist in every life form on planet Earth today. We humans retain these gradients in all our cells. 3 billion years ago, life had evolved to the point where oxygen began to be created. Another billion years of development led to the emergence of the first single-cell life forms. 1.5 billion years ago, an event happened that would change the course of all life on Earth forever. One single-cell organism engulfed another. The engulfer was a microbe that relied on sugar for energy. The engulfee was a smaller organism that used oxygen to create energy. Once the oxygen-using organism was absorbed into the sugar-using organism, a symbiotic relationship was created, and complex life on Earth exploded. After the two entities got together, the oxygen-using organism evolved over time into organelles, smaller structures within a cell that are now known as mitochondria. I know you've heard of mitochondria because you probably went to high school. They are commonly referred to as the powerhouse of the cell, a phrase first published by Philip Sienkiewicz in 1957. Most adults today remember this. The symbiotic relationship between the oxygen-loving and sugar-loving organisms gave the new cell an uncommon and powerful evolutionary advantage. It could create far more chemical energy than other bacteria or archaea that existed at the time, and it could do so under more conditions. This energy advantage enabled simple creatures to evolve and grow bigger, express more genes, and develop great complexity, leading eventually to humans arriving on the scene. Almost all our human cells, except for red blood cells, whether brain, muscle, bone, or skin, have mitochondria powering them. Nearly every other life form on the planet also has mitochondria powering its cells. As your science teacher said, mitochondria are the cellular powerhouse of all life on the planet. Quite simply, mitochondria are the key to life on Earth. They are the key to the energy we use to fuel our lives and thrive. Humans have about 100,000 trillion mitochondria, and we make about 2 billion mitochondria every second throughout our lives. Our mitochondria are equally implicated in our good health and in the development of the diseases that plague us. The challenge for all of us in today's world is that our modern lifestyle and environment don't do our mitochondria any favors. Lack of exercise, nature deficits, chronic stress, pollution, industrial agriculture, and unhealthy chemicals in our environment all damage our mitochondria. Mitochondria in health and disease. In addition to giving life, mitochondria are also modulators of illness and disease. Here are some, not all, of the health conditions caused or aggravated by mitochondrial dysfunction. Alzheimer's disease, autism, cancer, cardiovascular disease, chronic fatigue syndrome, dementia, diabetes, Huntington's disease, liver disease, migraines, Parkinson's disease. Most of us have or know someone who has one or more of these conditions. They are shockingly common, especially as we age, and they are linked to how well our mitochondria function. Here's why. Mitochondria are called power plants or powerhouses because they provide over 90% of the ATP, adenosine triphosphate, required for cell metabolism. In simple terms, ATP is what provides energy for all the processes our cells engage in. ATP captures the energy from the food we eat and then releases it to fuel everything our brains and bodies do. We need so much of it that a healthy person at rest produces their body weight in ATP every day. When our mitochondria perform optimally, they generate all the ATP we need to support our cell health, with our brains requiring about 3/4 of that energy. This is why mitochondrial dysfunction is linked to neurodegeneration, among other issues, which basically means the deterioration of the nervous system and especially the neurons in the brain. When our mitochondria underperform, which I believe is increasingly common as modern life advances, we open ourselves up to in-the-moment issues like fatigue and to chronic ill health and disease that can afflict us for years. Too many people are on a downward spiral of illness because they do not protect and strengthen their mitochondria, which creates health conditions requiring interventions that then lead to further damage. It is time for humanity to create an upward spiral of wellness. From the primordial past to a reimagined future. Since mitochondria are implicated in most illnesses that afflict us, we need to consider a new path forward. Healthy mitochondria equals a healthy, thriving you. This simple human truth can help us get past all the noise and confusion in the health and wellness field. It's a lighthouse in the information storm that will light the way toward your best life. Energized, productive, creative, calm, loving, and long-lived, with an extended health span, not just lifespan. I'm a scientist, so I could talk about the science all day. And I will write about it at times throughout this book, in ways that I hope will inform, inspire, and excite you. But science doesn't exist in a vacuum, and neither do our lives. We must take science and use it to elevate ourselves as we respond physically, mentally, and emotionally to the powerful forces around us, ranging from troubling issues like climate change and global pandemics to the nature of our workplace culture and our family lives. I believe we're in a moment of disruption in our historical timeline, a point of significant change when, more than ever, we need to control what direction we go in. I believe we can leverage our personal energy to create positivity in the middle of all this disruption and use it to remake our lives, redefine normal, and reimagine our future. Right now, we're stressed, we're exhausted, and we're overwhelmed. Our burnout rate is skyrocketing. We all need more energy. In the simplest terms, we experience stressors, such as social media feeds, notifications, and the news cycle with all of its ripples, as immediate threats that add up to constant, unrelenting stress. Physiologically, that means we feel activated all the time. We have higher levels of cortisol and adrenaline coursing through our bodies over long periods. There's nothing wrong with getting a rush of adrenaline when you narrowly avoid spinning off the road after your car hits a patch of ice. There's a lot wrong with having constantly elevated stress, which has been our reality. It wreaks havoc on our minds and bodies. Fatigue is the most immediate way we feel that chronic stress. We're tired even though we haven't done much. Maybe we haven't even left the house. We feel like we need to nap. We don't have the energy to cook. Managing the kids is hard. Staying connected to our intimate partners is hard. Doing a lot of things that shouldn't be hard feels overwhelming. Most of us are in go-go hustle mode all day. We don't always eat well, rest well, focus on our real priorities, and protect time for essential recovery and regeneration. Our lives are busy, and it's challenging to prioritize our mental and physical health. There's growing evidence that, as a culture, we've been numbing out more than ever to cope with our daily stresses. More alcohol and drug use, more social media use, more binging TV shows from the comfort of the couch. According to the Kaiser Family Foundation, a nonprofit that tracks health issues, pretty much every indicator of ill health has increased over the past few years. Anxiety, depression, difficulty sleeping or eating, substance use, worry, and stress. But I am deeply hopeful. Using the science of optimizing our mitochondria for more energy as our foundation, we can reimagine a future where we get healthy, improve our well-being, and flourish as we reach our true human potential. This is a time to do things differently. We need a way to be better, healthier, more productive, more creative, more peaceful, and more focused on our wellness and the well-being of others. Understanding our mitochondria can light a path forward to better mind, body, emotion, and spirit. This is a time to reimagine the future. We can create a future that is better than the past. We can improve our health and thrive, leave behind tension and stress, and create a life of calm, focused, and energized well-being. That's where our mitochondria come in. They will light and energize our path forward. Protecting and strengthening our mitochondria. In tying everything back to the single most fundamental structure that powers our health and energy, I will show you exactly what to do to improve your well-being and perform to your potential in whatever you care about most in your life. We can create a flourishing environment inside our bodies by both passive and active means, by avoiding some things and doing other things. Here are some things that damage our mitochondria. Exposure to pollutants, alcohol and drug use, poor diet, poor sleep, nature deficits, and lack of physical movement. Obviously, we can't always avoid things like antibiotics and NSAIDs, non-steroidal anti-inflammatories, but we can do quite a lot to avoid needing them in the first place. In fact, if we engage in the actions that protect and strengthen our mitochondria, it becomes less likely that we will suffer from the conditions that then require those damaging interventions. This whole book is about protecting and strengthening your mitochondria, like how protecting a species leads to its regrowth. I'll show you how you can reset and overcome the modern malaises of fatigue, burnout, illness, stress, sadness, depression, anxiety, and unfulfilled promise. We will explore breath to oxygenate our mitochondria, movement to spark the creation of new mitochondria, energizing tactics to supercharge the mitochondria we already have, and thriving to leverage the power of our mitochondria to live a beautiful life of staggering potential. This simple, holistic framework, breathe, move, energize, and thrive, is designed to help you reach your true potential in mind, body, emotion, and spirit. I will show you how to leverage and optimize your mitochondria to improve every tissue in your body, from muscle cells for physical energy to white blood cells for immune system strength, neurons in the brain for peak mental performance, and endocrine organs like the adrenal gland for calm emotional power. Taking a scientific but highly practical and active approach, as outlined chapter to chapter, will build your health as well as your energy, confidence, hope, happiness, joy, and gratitude. A better future awaits. Onwards. Dr. Greg's Power-Ups. I'll be sharing information, tools, tactics, and strategies to help you lead a brilliant life where you reach your personal potential. To help you along the way, I'll drop in simple but powerful tactics you can use right away to help you elevate your energy, hence the power-up, optimize your health, and supercharge your performance. These power-ups are focused on micro wins and small improvements. They might not seem like much as you read them, but when you add them to your life in tiny increments, over time, you will make progress, step by step, along the journey to better health and up the mountain of your potential. Small improvements each and every day will improve your life exponentially. Be sure to add these power-ups to your days, weeks, months, and years, and practice them with your family, friends, and community. I share these on social media, at Dr. Greg Wells, so you can keep learning even after you've listened to this book, and you'll find them reproduced in the enhancement. Standing on the shoulders of giants. I have been so fortunate to have spent a lot of my life with incredible people who are leaders, experts, guides, scientists, adventurers, and athletes. I have learned so much from these people I consider my dear friends and partners in elevating potential and crafting a life where everyone can have peak experiences and magic moments. Throughout this book, I'll share insights from these thought and practice leaders to add depth to your learning and provide inspiration and guidance on how we can all protect our energy, optimize our health, and reach our potential. Dr. Mark Mitchell on how to stick to your new routines. Dr. Mark Mitchell is an assistant professor at Western University who specializes in behavioral change.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.